All right, Baxter is ready to show off what he is learning. I'm going to start with his leash work, and then I'm going to go and start teaching him place. And this is going to be his first time on place, but he's had a couple of sessions of formal leash work already. So he's going to show you what he's got going on. We're looking for loose leash walking. Yeah, loose leash walking and paying attention to me. And just show you how he's doing with that. All right, let's go heel.
Excellent. Good boy. Heel. Good. Come on. Sniffing, so I'm picking his head up, but that we're gonna fix that. All right, come on, Baxter. Good. Place. So we're gonna teach place. Sit. Excellent. Place. Good. And I'm just gonna use a little food here to show him. Hey, place. Good. Place. That's it. That this is sit. Sit. Good. Place. Good. This is a location. Good. Nope. We've been working on that jumping, but he can't stand it with the food. He's been better about that, but he says this is a big distraction. Place. Good. Place. Good. Place. Good. Good. Place. That's it. Good boy. Good, good, okay? Good boy, good. Good, all right, huh? Place. Come on, get up. Good, sit. Good, lots of smells on that little dog bed. Good, place. That's it, good boy. Place, good. Place, excellent. So now I'm going to add a little distraction. I'm going to start stepping away, and he's going to follow me, and then I'm going to be able to take the leash and help him get back and show him what I want before I add in my collar work. Nope. Place. That's it. Good. No treat for that because he made a mistake. Right now he's only getting treats for making good decisions and also extra effort. Excellent. Good boy. That's it. That's it. Good. Excellent. Good boy. Very good boy. Very good. So he's going to get a little treat for that extra effort at staying there. That's what we want. That's what we want. Good boy. Place. Good. Good. Very good. Good boy. Okay. Good. All right. All right. Come on. Place. 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 Good. So he's got that nice spaniel nose, giving him all that information, and he needs to be getting more information from me. So I'm going to start adding in my collar pressure now. And I start every dog on a 5. So right here is a 5. And he doesn't know what this means yet because this is where we're starting it. Sit. Good. Good.
So all I'm doing is I'm applying collar pressure with this at a 5. It goes to 100. I can't feel it till it gets to a 10. Nope. Good. Nope. Nope. Good. Good. And I'm holding down the button. He's getting a signal. It feels like a little tingle. He's getting a signal until he gets to where I want him to be, and then it turns off. So he learns how to turn it off when it starts. A little distraction, a car pulling in. The car door open or close, I guess. Break off some cookie here. He's doing a great job. Good place. Excellent. Good boy. He steps off. I'm going to add my collar pressure. Nope. Place. Place. Good. Place. So I don't think he's noticing this very much. So the next time I'm going to go up by 5 to a 10. So this is a 10. Good. Place. And I want him to be less interested in everything around him than just staying put. So I want him to start thinking about that and not thinking about what is wonderful around this, underneath the leaves. Maybe a little cookie crumb. Never know. This is going really well so far. Nothing I am concerned about at all. Good. Good place. Good. Getting away from treats pretty quickly, but I do use them in the early stages of training. Good job. Good job. So I feel like now he's concentrating a little bit better. He's quit doing the sniffing around, even though I know a little cookie crumb fell down there. And he sniffed it and then he quit. So I'm going to go sit. And usually that'll get the dogs to move. Give me another opportunity to talk to him and tell him what I need him to do. Fantastic. You're doing great, buddy. You're doing great. Good, good. Good, good. Place. Place. Good. Place. So I was coming in to give him a treat. He's not getting the treat, though, because he moved. He did get a little collar pressure. Gave him some information there. And not getting the treat also gives him a little information. Oh, look at that. That was a good thought. Good boy. Good. You saw him very clearly recognize the edge. So he's on a 5. on my collar. It's on a 5. And when I went to a 10, I used this red button here. And that's called a boost. It instantly increases by 5 from whatever level you're on. And then when you let off that red button, and it just comes back to whatever you were on. So if I've got him set on a 5, boost goes up to a 10. And then as soon as I let go of it, it comes back to a 5. Oh, very good. So I'm going to shoot for 10 minutes with him. I'm going to turn my camera off because I think you can see how he's doing. He's doing super. I cannot ask for better than what he's doing. Wonderful. Very good. Oh, even better. Place. Nope. Place. Good. 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 So I don't want the jumping. So that was on a 10. I corrected him on a 10 for the jumping. I'm going to come back in. I don't want the jumping. That's better. Good boy. And just real clearly let him see what I want. And you can see him figuring it out. So I'm going to turn my camera off and continue to do this with him. But you can see how he's doing. Looking really good.